the structure of the Earth. Earth is the only planet of the solar system on which life exists. The structure of the Earth is divided into four major layers: the crust, the mantle, the outer core, and the inner core. These layers are both physically and chemically different. The shape of the Earth is an oblate spheroid, because it is slightly flattened at the poles and bulging at the equator. Between the Earth crust and mantle is a boundary called moho. All changes occur in this part and causes the earthquakes. Crust. The crust is the outermost layer of the Earth. It is made of solid rocks, green fertile land and water. This part has lighter elements like silicon, oxygen, aluminum. Because of this it is known as sial. Crust is just 1% of Earth's mass. Near the moho the temperature of the crust ranges from 200 to 400 degrees Celsius. The crust is composed of igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary rocks. Igneous rocks are formed by cooling of magma. Mantle. The mantle is the layer of the Earth right below the crust. It is made of oxygen, silicon, and heavier elements, i.e. magnesium. It is known as Sime. It is most massive layer of Earth and forms 84% of the Earth. It has 1000 degrees Celsius temperature. The mantle itself is divided into four layers. The uppermost part of the mantle is solid and forms the back of the crust. It is made of heavy rock peridotite. The continental and oceanic plates make the uppermost layer of mantle. This layer is called the lithosphere of the mantle. The upper asthenosphere part is associated with the formation of mountains, volcanoes, and earthquakes. Lower asthenosphere has tons of whales' camp carbon along with rocks and minerals. Lower mantle is hotter and denser. It is much less ductile. Earth's core. The core is made up of solid iron and nickel and it is at about 5,000 to 6,000 degrees Celsius, which is about the temperature of the photosphere of the Sun. The information about Earth's core comes from analysis of seismic waves and Earth's magnetic field. Outer core in liquid layer below the mantle. The outer core is responsible for Earth's magnetic field. Inner core is the very center of the Earth. It consists of iron and nickel. The inner core is under intense pressure, which keeps it solid despite high temperature.